Yeah.
I know.
Let me get my water bottle.
Yeah, I hear you. Oh, we got some oncoming.
Oh, really? There's people coming?
Yep, looks like dirt bikes and stuff.
Oh, three, four of them or so.
It looks like barely got any dirt on it.
Oh yeah?
It's all that waxing that you do.
Wax does help it. Oh, these are those big cross, what do they call them, cross dressers?
Sports.
Yeah, but he's got them racing this race in the 40-mile loop in Albuquerque, and I bought a bike off him.
Oh yeah?
First time, yeah, I used to be able to do that. Anyhow, it was a Husqvarna and a 450 rod.
Right.
I used to bike that thing all around Albuquerque. I used to be able to ride anywhere.
Yeah?
Last time I was out there, I thought I was just,
yep.
Well, shall we continue, since we've been here?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Hey, did you guys come over Lippincott?
No, I think we'll hold that way, though.
No, Lippincott's that way.
Yeah. Oh, I see. I was going to say, I hope not.
You guys camp over here at the dry camp?
Yeah. Yeah, we're down the road a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Are you heading for Lippincott?
Yeah, we're going to be heading over it.
Okay. Is that the route we're taking?
I thought that's what we were going to take, though.
That's the 4x4 route?
Yeah, it takes us over into Saline Valley.
Yeah, thank you.
And then we're going to head over to Warm Spring,
yeah.
Check out the naked people, and then head up into Steel Pass.
Gotcha.
Yeah, see ya.
On Racetrack Valley Road.
You doing okay, buddy? Well, we've got 36 miles till we get to the Warm Springs. It says we'll be there at 12:30, so we'll see how we do. I think we'll get there by 11:30.
What time will we get there?
About 12:30, 2.5 hours.
Lippincott line.